Hey yo, what is going on everybody? Depressed Slasher, and we're back with another music reaction. Ladies and gentlemen, we're finally getting caught up on 100 Koofy. This is the most recent track he's dropped. The track is called Can't Stop Me. It's not a diss, it's just real. So we don't know if this is, he's saying it's not a diss, so he's saying it's not a Jadakiss diss, but apparently he was kind of disagreeing with Jadakiss, so I'm kind of interested to see what this is about, because Jadakiss was one of my favorite artists when I was younger. I felt like he was very underrated, and a lot of people weren't really fucking with him music-wise, but the dude had bars, the dude had a unique sound. I didn't understand why he wasn't blowing up the way I thought he should have. Now, don't get me wrong, a lot of people did listen to Jada, but it just... Yeah. I don't know why he didn't catch on like I thought he should have. But, regardless, 100 Koofy is here. He's the homie. You know we're going to react to 100 Koofy. I'm glad we're finally getting caught up, so when he does drop something new, I can hit that shit up. So, hey, we ain't going to waste any more time. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to slash it up. We're going to break it down. You know how we do over here? Ladies and gentlemen, let's go, baby. This is from 2008.
I ain't really wanna do this, you know what I'm talking about? But I felt real disrespected, so as a man, I'ma say what I feel. I just hope you feel what I say. If you don't, fuck it.
All right.
I'ma still live my motherfucking life. At the end of the day, I'ma still be me. Niggas did fucked up shit, yo. Make a nigga wonder why industry niggas really own they Cisco. Gay ass niggas is cock blocking.
Ooh, wonder why they own they Cisco on their thongs? Cause the come on, Koof. Really? Okay. Cause the thong song. They own they thongs. They own they Cisco. Okay. Let's go.
I wonder why industry niggas really own they Cisco. Gay ass niggas is cock blocking. Reason why niggas like Chaka's not dropping. I ain't got an option. I just gotta wait my turn. But when it happen, bitch, I'ma make y'all burn. See, I'm far from a hater. Find out later why I say what I say and how I feel about Jada. Nigga on-
Ooh, find out later why I say what I say and how I feel about Jada. Okay. All right.
From a hater. Find out later why I say what I say and how I feel about Jada. Nigga on that homo shit. I understand niggas all around the world on that promo shit. See, I ain't even hating on none of your album, but keeping shit real is a part of the problem. You Woo. Told me, meet you back home, and I made it real clear before I hung up the phone. This time, I ain't coming with big tone, so please make sure that you answer your phone. Whole okay. next day, I couldn't get in touch with you. My man's like, yo, I thought the nigga fucks with you. From then on, I lost the respect for the best verse rapper for money, power, respect.
Woo! Alright, so they were supposed to hook up, do something together. Jada was like, hey, hit me up. So he called. Jada didn't answer the phone. So, alright. I can see why Koofy was a little pissed off. Hey, let's keep going. I'm digging this track. Koofy killing this shit.
From then on, I lost the respect for the best verse rapper for money, power, respect. What you expect? Me to kiss your ass after that? I threw your CD in the trash. I was mad at the fact how you played me. And if you make a diss record, that would be crazy. I ain't gonna stop, I'ma keep on coming. Please listen to the words. Don't sleep on youngin', cause I ain't really got nothing against your rap skills. And you would understand if you really that real. I feel like niggas don't feel my pain, so I'ma keep spitting heat till they feel my flame. I'm the name.
Say, I feel like they don't feel my pain, so I'm gonna keep spitting heat till they feel my flame. Dude, the wordplay, dude. Koofy has that wordplay on lock. I'm just saying.
feel like niggas don't feel my pain, so I'ma keep spitting heat till they feel my flame. I'm the name that everybody wanting to hear. Out of a group of three niggas, which one of them queer? I leave it up to y'all niggas to decide. Cause every one of my niggas gon' ride on that. True fact, most niggas in the game ain't been through it. It be them niggas in your hood that went through it. See my spit, got a lot of phlegm to it. Rap like the rap, it's hard for you to swim through it. Flow like the flu, I leave you influenced when I put the pen to it. Niggas in your hood that went through it. See my spit, got a lot of phlegm to it. Rap like the rap, it's hard for you to swim through.
So rap like the rapids, hard for you to swim through it, talking about because it's phlegm fluid. You know, he's okay.
With flow like the flu, I'll leave you influenced.
Flow like the flu, I'll leave you influenced. Because influenza, influenced. Play on words there.
Rap like the rap, it's hard for you to swim through it. Flow like the flu, I leave you influenced when I put the pen to it. It's more than just music, and I ain't got a rap beat, homie. 100 rap books, fuck a rap sheet, homie. I can't even hate you, still one of the best, but I still gotta get the shit off my chest. And before I put it out on a mixtape for sale, I'ma call your cell phone, leave it on your voicemail.
Dude, he even gave the Jada Kiss laugh. Dude. Ah, Koofy killed that shit.
Hey, Boots! Get the nigga to move, he nice! It ain't that easy, niggas don't want you in the fucking booth. If you nice, they keep you a fucking distance away from the game. But you know what? I'ma bully my way in this bitch.
Hey, dude. Koofy murdered that shit. Yo. Jadakiss, like I said, was one of my favorite artists growing up, man. I really felt like Jadakiss was very underrated. Even though a lot of people, you heard Koofy say, man, he thought he was one of the best. Again, dude had crazy fucking bars. I still remember, I don't remember what song it was on. I think it was... Says something about you could think what you want till I blow the back of your brains out and see if you could think with your front. Like, dude, the wordplay that Jada would come with, dude, it was just absolutely. I think it was Never Scared remix. It was regular remix. I don't remember. But regardless, dude, Jada is a beast lyrically. And again, I like how Koofy was like, you know, this ain't a rap beef. I just want you to know how I feel. Like, I want you to know what kind of why I think this is bullshit. And I love the fact that he said he was gonna go play it on his, he's gonna go put it on his, answering machine and let him hear it. That's some real shit, man. And it sucks to hear that this went down this way, because to think that Koofy could have blown up a long ass fucking time ago, right? That would have been hard, man. Like, straight up. Because Koofy's got the talent, man. Koofy's got the talent. He should definitely be a lot more well-known than he is. But he's getting there. He's getting there. So, all we could do is support him. Let him know we love him. And keep watching him rise, man. Keep watching him rise. Keep bullying your way into that game, Koofy. Anyways, guys. That is going to do it for this reaction. If you guys liked the video, be sure to slash that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. Comment down below, what did you think of 100 Koofy Can't Stop Me remix? Also, be sure to comment down below if there's anything else you guys want to see me react to. I got you. Check the description below for my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and my BitChute, as well as the original link to this video. You're also going to find links to the Bar and the Vibe Discords, as well as their YouTube pages. Please sign up to all those, sub to all those, like all those. Let them know Depraved sent you. Let them know you're there to represent the Depraved fam. Hey, guys, that is going to do it. I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Cannot wait to see depraved people later. Peace.